I was definitely raised that there is only one life path in this world, and that is get good grades, go to a good university, graduate, get a job, get a husband, get a house, do those things, and then just coast that out until you die. Like, that was what I was told. I was never told that there was alternative paths, that you could do things completely differently, that you could just leave the hometown that you're from and go explore the world. No, that was never encouraged.